stand back.
And let them go.
Controlled explosion, of course. Mm-hmm. You don't want too much mess. Mm-hmm. So you've got to have some direction and let it go.
Is anyone else using those methods throughout New Zealand or anywhere else in the world?
In terms of music, I would imagine so. There's one or two folks I know in Australia who use a bit of music and so on. In New Zealand, I know there are lecturers in our university that use pipe music. I don't know if anyone writes songs and so on. I'm not suggesting that every geography teacher should go out and get a guitar, you know? And we are the type that sits around campfires and has sing-songs, of course, being geography teachers, but, you know, it seems to go down well with the students when you sing. Apart from getting the themes across and kind of conveying enthusiasm, it also breaks down the barriers a little bit, you know?
It's your point of difference, too.
A little point of difference, and, you know, I'm clearly passionate about the subject, and hopefully that comes through.
Do you think that they will look at this, using this in mainstream for the future? Outside of what you're doing now, they'll look at using it in different curriculums, maybe at high school.
Possibly. I mean, I think they should. I'm not an expert on the curriculum in New Zealand. I seem to recall that music is used increasingly, you know, from primary and from preschool, in fact, of course.
And nursery rhymes and stuff, yeah.
Excellent way to get kids to learn. My two girls, Gabriella Francisca.
You better say hello to them.
Can I?
Just down there.
That one there?
Yeah.
Gabriella Francisca. Hola, ¿cómo están? Un besito de papá. They're half Chilean. My wife's Chilean.
Mm-hmm.
And they obviously love nursery rhymes and learn an awful lot through them. It opens their imaginations. And, music's a very important part of education. And it should be encouraged, I think.
Just quickly and finally, $20,000 you won. What are you going to do with the money?
That's a good one, Brendan.
It's a lot of money.
It is, isn't it? God, yeah. Well, it's too much. I don't know. I don't know what to do. No, it's I think it has to be spent on teaching development. So I'm going to set up a few trips. I'm going to help some of my students with that money, and I'm also going to write a book on Latin America.
Wow.
Based on research in Chile and beyond with that money.
Warwick Murray, thank you so much for coming on the show, but you're not going to leave that easy.
Okay.
I'm going to get you to sing.
Oh, yeah.
Out to the break. Improvise.
Okay. Well, improvise?
Yep.
Okay, mate.
Yeah, no.
Good morning's not over. There's much more to come.
Oh, yeah.
Our Wonder Women's panel is coming in on the run.
Look out.
Commitment's their topic.
Look out.
It's bound to be fun. But Ottawa's here first, and we'll see when she's done.
Oh, yeah.